Oh, guys, Gaming Grandpa coming at you. And we're going to continue on our story mission. We got to go down here to the outpost and grab some more warp fuel. And it's right there. Type. It's a barren planet. I want to do a little exploring while I'm here too. So I seemed like this was an ultimate. A really good system. Yeah, opulent. So, I think I want to maybe transfer our base over here. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Uh-oh. Out of engine fuel. This is a blasted atmosphere. Typical resources, frequent fauna, high flora, sentinel relaxed. Good look at this feller's hat. Blueprint. Okay. There you go. We'll take it. Yep. Uh-huh. Sure enough. Hey, guy, what you got to say? Give 10 units for some help with your language. We wanted to first spawn. What do you got? Yeah, get. Boggled eye curiosity. Alright. Some more help with your dialect. Teach me a word. Destroy. Yep, Gek. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. How about giving me some dialect help? Friend. Okay. Learned a few words. Need some tritium. Yep, 8 words. Yep. Bye. Okay, let's, couple of these, I guess. That way we don't have to make them. A18. Awful small, though. Small ship. It is an A model. We've got a C. Four slots there. No, it is an upgrade. Where's theirs? Little trick. Now I can go back here. I got that ship for cheaper than what we'll trade mine in. I want to go back here. Yeah. Make off our ship. And buy it back for nothing. Alrighty, what's that over there? That's a monument. Monolith over there. Alright. Yeah, it is. Interesting. What are you? 822? Yeah. Alrighty, let's jump on our new ship here. We definitely gotta change that name. No, I got a better idea. Hawk smash. Okay, I like it. This one a whole lot better though. Oh yeah. It's got an economy scanner on it. Basically the same thing. Well, we got 18s only. Okay. All right. Only reason, because it's got that economy scanner, and I don't know how to build it yet, so. I can get rid of this and build my photon cannon upgrades here. I don't know. We'll talk about it later. Recording. I'll figure it out. All right, so we're gonna go put this hyperfuel. Oh nope. I gotta make it first. And this. And that. All right. So. Any ideas of what to name a ship, just give me a shout out in the comments. Engineering unsuccessful mile conflict. Got three planets. Warp field depleted. Searching. Obtained. That's the fuel source. Accept. Body move. It's over there. A rotting planet. Okay. So let's go in here real quick. Get a exocraft upgrade, exosuit upgrade. Okay, that's done. Gick. I want to see what kind of missions they got. Start doing some of these missions, huh? Okay. Guess I ain't good enough to do it. Tritium. I'll take all that. Okay. Let's talk to some git. See if we can find, learn some words. Yeah, reassure. Yep. Request dialect help. Teach me a word. Despair. Are you sure? I talk to you. I talk to you, right? Oh. Request dialect here. crap with this guy. Captain Adar. Directions. Or teach me words. Teach me words. I'm common. Slot. What do I got? I got an A slot. I'll keep what I got. Okay. Anybody back here? Oh, hello. Gek. All that, I was only one word. Gek. I like help. Mr. Viking, what are you up to there? Okay. Interloper. Gek friend, language. I'll give sodium. Teach me some dialect, okay. For me. Alright, let's go down here and check out where we're supposed to go. Planet. Alright. Learn some words. Starship. Gek word for traitor. Gek word for pressure. And let's get our fuel. It is a friend. Is it the first or is it the last? It is the last. Oh no.
Toxin protection falling.
All right. Yeah, when you go do that stuff like that, make sure your inventory, you got a spot for it in your inventory. Don't mess up like I did. Man, this is a mess. Tritium, go starship. Tritium, go to starship. And starship. I can go to starship. Better. All right. Set my plants. Very technology. That's not too far away. Let's go grab that. Four of them. Nothing else in this area. Artifact, copper. Okay, one more. Okay. Thank you. Hello, Specialist Polo. Mr. Priest Nada. I knew you was coming. $950 nanites? That's not bad. Okay. Need to speak with one more alien, then we go back to Polo. Request dialect help. What you got? Might as well talk to all of them, huh? Click my tongue. Okay, sure. Request dialect help. Reward. Alright. Ooh. I definitely like that. Too bad it's only a B, but... Alright guys, those of you guys interested in one of these, I'm sure we can find an A or even an S class in it. There are the coordinates to this planet. Go to the Pilgrim Star app, and type in OBEE0077 ODHC0144, and it will give you the coordinates to this planet. And you could get the Birth of Madness. I like that name too. The Birth of Madness. I don't have enough to buy it though. I'd buy it. Yeah, it's 22 million. And it's only a B. But I like that red and blue. I like it, that paint scheme. That's pretty cool. Alright, I'll have to keep this system in mind. Alright. With that being said, thank you so much for joining me. Please hit that subscribe button and the like button. Leave a message in the comments for any criticisms or any pat on the backs or attaboys. So with that being said, I'll see you next time.